Hi everyone. Today we will talk about how to turn off claimed accounts to Instagram on the application of Pinterest. To know how to turn off claimed accounts to Instagram on the application of Pinterest, you should just go to Pinterest and we click. After that, in this page, as you see, we go to this window, saved, and you will enter. When you will see this page, you will go to above here and you will click in this sign. Then in this list, you will enter to settings. After that, in this list, you will click claimed accounts. When you will see this page, you will go to this sign here and you will click. You will click here in this sign like this. If this sign changed, then you can know how to turn off claimed accounts to Instagram on the application of Pinterest. So please don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time in another video.